Yo, it's your boy Proof the Prince, man. Follow me on IG, Twitter, everything. Proof the Prince, all one word. Waaay in the A. We Waaay in the A. And it has been an awesome experience. Ups and downs, you know what I mean? Just like anything. But for the most part, it's been exhilarating. It's been nothing but people with money, and people with high expectations, people that's trying to drive you. It's a really magical city. Life has been really challenging all my life. You know, just kind of trying to put things in motion, trying to really be effectively in my purpose. And Atlanta has allowed me to know that this is fucking purpose. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to keep it really honest about the things that's going on down here. I'm going to let you see it. And it should inspire me. My brother down here, you know what I'm saying? He's getting work, popping off. Got a book, equipped. He's doing shit, you know what I mean? Like, Atlanta is the place to come if you want to start something and get it popping. I'm in the studio with engineers teaching me things, you feel me? DJs that's really basically showing me the works, because what I thought was the works wasn't really the works, wasn't really the truth, wasn't really what I had to know to really take my career to the next level. And that's what it's about. It's about taking your career to the next level, not being stagnant, not staying in place, moving, being fierce when you move, not being forced to reckon with. So we came to Atlanta to really fuck shit up, and that's exactly what's going on, you know, in a good way. But also still being students, also still being humble, but still ripping nigga fucking head off them. You know what I mean? Like, we ain't coming here to fuck you. We came out here to win. This is exactly what's going on. We're winning. I was in the motherfucking listening party with Boosie. Anybody that know me, that know my childhood, I love Boosie. I was some crack listening to Boosie. You know what I mean? Like, on the block, 27 Boone Street, Alameda, all that shit. 28th Street, traffic. Boosie was in my ears, and I actually got to meet this nigga. I had a conversation with Lil Boosie. So spiritually, just understand how the energy is going from listening to him to talking to him. Having a conversation with his son. Son got Boosie fade. I started talking to him about his haircut, and Boosie like, yeah, man, that's the only cut they get, Boosie fade. And then I grew up listening to that shit. So actually, that was just confirmation, validation, let me know that this is what I'm supposed to be doing. I mean, this is what I'm supposed to be doing for real. And all you fuck niggas that's hating and ain't liking shit, ain't sharing shit. So, I ain't gonna say shit. I ain't even got nothing to say, because you know what the fuck going on. You know what we doing. And it's all out of love. Because we started from nothing. Came from nothing. Fuck being broke. Walking around t-shirts, bro. I mean, this is a dream come true for me. And nobody gave me shit. So yeah, I'm being a little confident, overly confident. Maybe you should too. Maybe you should try to step out on faith. Man, I came down here, I ain't really have, maybe winging it. I ain't even know, had no pamphlet, no manual, how we gonna do shit. We just did shit, we just go out and meet people. DJ Dre, shout out DJ Coalition. Coalition DJ, you know what I'm saying? We really just met bro on humble, and yo took and turned it up. You know what I mean? So yeah, I got people behind me that's pushing. Shout out to Fat Man, you know what I mean? I'm in Sony, the PlayStation shit, those motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm in their studio, big shit, multi-million dollar studio, from in the closet. Y'all know what time it is, Aiken Street, you know what I mean? Park Avenue, fucking the Healing House, the studio in the closet, and from that to the goddamn big boy shit, all from this, and Will, Drive, Ambition. You can do it too. If you want to, you gotta have the leather drive, and this is what's going on. Ain't gonna chop your head off, you know how to talk, but y'all need to hear this. I know y'all see it. Follow me on the ground. Proof the Prince. Go download some fucking music, man. Go share some videos. Go do something. Nah, for real. Proof the Prince, man. Sign up. Got her a new dick. Right. She floating in another zone.